and we say this is one nation under God. Now there's a crack in it. There's a crack in it. It's closed up. Is that a sign from the Lord? Is that something that has significance?
We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order.
After which the seven-hilled city will be destroyed and the terrible judge will judge his people. The end.
Masons and Shriners, because the secret is out.
So they put Mr. Nobody at the top of their list. There is always the enigmatic Mr. Nobody you can put on top and cite some deep philosophical reasoning behind that decision.
Well, it was appropriate that St. Peter's Basilica 16th announced his resignation.
And they also said that they based their choice of names on that list on the individual's ability to single-handedly, quote, bring about change that significantly affects the lives and fortunes of large numbers of people.
I'm Mr. Nobody, a man who doesn't exist.
What was it like when humans were mortal?
There were cars that polluted. We smoked cigarettes. We ate meat. We did everything we can't do in this dump, and it was wonderful.